Projector settings is where you can set up the settings of a specific piece of output hardware, like an FP3 or FP4, including size, scan rate, and color. It is located under Settings, Projector Settings. On the left, we have a list of connected hardware. Simply select them to start adjusting their settings. To preview our changes, we can use the Test Patterns window to enable output to see their changes live. First, we have size and position. Use size and position to give a global change in limitations of the projector. This can be useful if you have different projectors from different manufacturers and would like to try and match them to each other. The average user keeps everything at default but makes a projection size 100 by 100, making all adjustments in projection zones instead. Under scan rate, we can adjust how fast our laser scanners in laser modulation occur. We can set our default points per second, industry standard being 30,000, and change our minimum and maximum depending on our comfort level on overdriving our scanners using effects. We can also change the color shift, which can adjust delays and timing of color data compared to scanner data. If you're seeing tails or what appear to be mistimed laser data. The average projector works on a color shift of 4, but you may need to tweak if you experience tails on your projections. Use this test pattern and line the red and green parts of the circle to the center vertical line, like so. Under color settings, you can select what type of color projector you have and then decide if it's TTL, analog with linear response, or if you'd like log response for more contrast and lower output levels. Then below, you can adjust your colors to color balance projectors together using your max and minimum output. Under vector display settings and track settings, we can change how the projector calculates blinking and anchors. In most cases, the default settings should work, but if you experience tails or unusual performance of your projector in terms of start of lines or the end of lines, you may need to adjust these settings to get the best output from your projector. Under information, you can give your output hardware a name to easily remember it and see any feedback on the hardware and its functions. There may be extra windows like FP4-controlled dichroic mirrors. These are discussed in separate videos. Thank you for watching our Quick Hints video on projector settings. If you still need help, you can contact our support line by emailing support@pangolin.com, and we'll help you as soon as possible.